I was trying to make the point that something was wrong.
Artist Robert Cenedella has sparked quite a controversy in New York City.
This is propaganda.
It had to do with money. You can bastardize everything else in your life, but if you compromise with your art, why be an artist?